love you. Good morning, everyone. I am in the process of curling my hair right now, and I've been using the Her Styler. Also, I got all of these new hair scarves and I just love them. I've been wearing them. They match almost every outfit now. Anyways, I'm getting ready to go to the nail salon. I've had these gold disgusting glitter nails for 3 weeks now. The lady doing my nails convinced me to get them done like this, and I was like, oh yeah, okay. I was so tired. Just got done with my hair and I think it's so pretty. I'm still wearing those blonde highlighted extensions in here, so it looks so super cute. Got my Gorgiana jewelry on because I'm so obsessed with these necklaces lately. Now let's go get these nails fixed. I got this new welcome mat, and this is exactly why I kept the tags on, because I had a feeling it wouldn't work out with Max's hair.
I really love how my hair looks with these extensions in. I'm so glad I didn't dye my real hair. Also, can you hear that ticking? Because that is my antenna for like the radio. I don't know if you guys can see it. It's broken. Oh, I can't zoom in. It's broken and it keeps doing that, but it usually shuts off. Don't leave your antenna up when you go through a drive-through car wash. Look at the storm coming in.
At the nail salon, which color am I gonna go with? I really want something princessy. This one's super cute.
Sorry.
I'm getting my nails done. I feel like a Martian.
Say it too, and then we're all like, she's gonna destroy so many hearts when she gets old.
So much better than gold glitter.
This is way better than that disgusting gold glitter I had. I am so happy. Now I'm at CVS because I got some pictures printed. I discovered last year that I actually love scrapbooking, so I'm doing it month by month this year, and I'm gonna create a whole 2019 scrapbook, but I'm doing it month by month so I don't get like overwhelmed.
Do you have a CVS card with us or phone number?
I don't think so. So I was at the thrift store and I ran into my mom and my sister.
Vlog, vlog.
These shoes are so cute, but they're not my size.
Isn't it so cute?
You look like a princess.
And it has like a bow.
So we ended up coming to Golden Corral for dinner.
Hey y'all, I'm finally home. I'm gonna go ahead and show you everything that I got from the thrift store. The first thing I got is this super cute spice jar, and I don't know if you can tell, but it's like speckled pink. You guys might think this one's kind of weird, but it's a bucket. I get packages almost every day, and I don't really like them being left outside on the floor because where I live, there's a lot of debris out there. So I'm gonna like use paint or something and write packages so that they can leave them in here. I got this super cute little tin bucket, and I'm not really sure what I'm gonna use it for yet, but isn't it adorable? This is like a gold jewelry rack or something. I don't know if you saw my last video, but I made my own jewelry holder, so I don't have any more jewelry to actually put on it, but I'm gonna come up with something. I'm gonna find something to put on it because I just thought it was so cute. It's gold and these are like little hearts, and it just looks so princessy, like something you'd have in your little vintage cottage. All of the items I just showed you were only $1. All of their shoes were only $2, so I got these super cute boots. I know they're not like girly or fashiony, but I needed a pair of cowboy boots to get dirty. Last time I went mudding and I wore my Converse, and it just wasn't the best idea. I also got these cute little peep toe booties. They're like an olive green color, and you guys voted for these on my Instagram story because I wasn't sure if I should get them or not, but you guys voted yes, so I got them. And then last but not least, I got these light gray crochet fringe little booties, and they are so cute and they're super comfy. Of course, I had to get the dress. It is just too cute to pass up. It was originally only 20 bucks, and I actually had a 20% off coupon for my whole order, so it was even cheaper than that. But it fit me perfectly, and these vintage dresses never fit me. I just had to get it. The beading on this is just beautiful. I can dress like Giselle and live in my little cottage in the middle of the forest. The last thing I have to show you guys is something that I am so happy I finally found. I've been looking for a while trying to find the perfect one, and it was only 60 bucks. Well, actually minus 20%. And it is so super cute, and I'm so excited to show you guys. I got this super cute pink chair, and I've been trying to look for one for so long. I used to have a table here, but since I got this nightstand, I didn't really need it anymore. And I finally have somewhere to put this fluffy pillow because it's really annoying to sleep on. But it's so cute and I wanted to use it. If you like this vlog, make sure you subscribe down below for more. If you like this video in particular, please give it a thumbs up. Or comment down below which item I got that you like the most. And let me know if you like these sugar nails or the gold glitter nails better, because I definitely like these way better. Good night, y'all.